I'm looking at Emerson Royale. I'm looking at Eric Dier, Ben Davies, Hojbjerg. They just can't play Ange ball. They just are not good enough to play Ange ball. And I'm not going to blame the manager. No way am I going to blame the manager after this one, because he's literally got to deal with what's being put in front of him at the moment. You know, suspensions to key players, injuries. You know, Maddison and Van de Ven out until the new year. You know, it's just mind-boggling.